Welcome one and all from RISE, an edutech platform for NEET and JEE. I am Sirisha, a senior biology faculty at RISE. In the last video, we had shown top 10 chapters of physics, chemistry, botany and zoology. Today, we are showing important 10 topics from respective subjects of zoology, botany, physics and chemistry with probability of questions asked in previous year NEET exams and in RISE mock tests. Let's see the top 10 important topics from zoology for NEET 2021. Coming to the chapter of animal kingdom, important topics are phylum Chordata and phylum Hemichordata. Probability of questions to be asked are 3. Coming to the next chapter, structural organization in animals, we have types of tissues, probability of questions asked are 2. In the environmental issues chapter, ozone depletion in the stratosphere and global warming, probability of questions asked are 3. In organisms and population chapter, population topic is very important, probability of questions asked are 3. In human reproduction, gametogenesis is the important topic, probability of question are 2. And in human physiology, body fluids and circulation, important topics are blood, cardiac cycle, and the probability of questions are 2. In human physiology, chemical coordination and integration, the important topic is endocrine glands and hormones released in humans. Probability of questions are 2. In human physiology, neural control and coordination, important topic is human neural system, and the probability of questions are 2. Focusing on the structure of neuron. In human physiology, breathing and exchange of gases, important topic is mechanism of breathing, probability of questions to be asked are 2. In human physiology, excretory products elimination, important topic is the regulation of the kidney function, probability of question asked are 1. So if you see, in zoology, total 22 questions of 45 are being given, wherein more than 50% chance of scoring is there, as 50% syllabus is covered from these 10 important topics. Let's see now the botany important topics. Coming to the chapter of plant kingdom in botany, important topic is algae, where you have to focus on examples and the importance of algae to humans. Probability of questions are 3. In chapter biological classification, important topic is kingdom Monera, which includes bacteria, blue-green algae or blue-green bacteria. Probability of questions are 3. In anatomy of flowering plants chapter, important topic is the tissue system. Probability of questions asked are 3. In the cell, the unit of life, important topic is eukaryotic cell. Probability of questions are 3. Coming to the chapter of biomolecule, important topics are primary, secondary metabolites. Probability of questions asked are 4. Moving on to the chapter of morphology of flowering plants, important topic is root. In that, 2 questions could be asked. Next, molecular basis of inheritance chapter, important topics are search of genetic material, that is DNA, RNA. Probability of questions are 4. In chapter biotechnology, important topic is tools of recombination DNA, and probability of questions are 4. Next, principles of inheritance and variation chapter, in that inheritance of 1 and 2 genes topic is very important, and the probability of questions asked are 4. In sexual reproduction in flowering plants, important topic is pollination, and probability of questions asked are 4. So in botany, total 34 questions of 45 are being given. So more than 75% chance of scoring is there, as 75% syllabus is covered from these 10 important topics. Let's see the top 10 important topics from physics for NEET 2021. Coming to the top 10 topics, In the chapter Current Electricity, the important topic is resistivity of various materials. The probability of questions asked are 3. In the chapter Semiconductor Electronics, topic is PN junction diode and the probability of questions are 3. In the System of Particle chapter, the important topic is momentum of inertia. Probability of questions asked are 3. In thermodynamics, the important topics are different types of thermodynamic processes. Probability of questions asked are 3. In the chapter atoms, important topic is Bohr's atomic model. Probability of questions asked are 2. In the chapter dual nature of radiation, important topics are wave nature of matter and probability of questions asked are 2. In the chapter electric charges and field, important topic is electric lines of forces. Probability of questions asked are 2. In the chapter electromagnetic waves, important topic is electromagnetic spectrum. Probability of questions asked 2. And in the chapter electrostatic potential and capacities, important topics is combinations of capacitors and the probability of questions asked are 2. Coming to the work energy and power, in that kinetic energy and potential energy are the important topics and the probability of questions are 2. So in total 24 questions of 45 are being presented in physics. So more than 50% chance of scoring, as 50% syllabus is covered from these 10 important topics. Top 10 important topics from chemistry for NEET 2021. In this, the chapter of biomolecules. In this important topic is carbohydrates, monosaccharides. Probability of questions asked are 2. And some basic concepts of chemistry. Important topic is mole concept. Probability of questions asked are 3. In chapter chemical bonding and molecular structure, important topics are VSEPR, bond parameters and dipole moment. Probability of questions asked are 3. In the chapter hydrocarbons, the important topics are physical and chemical properties of alkenes. Probability of questions asked are 3. And in chapter solutions, important topic is colligative properties. Probability of questions asked are 2. In P block elements, the important topics are characteristics and chemical properties of group 16 or group 17 elements. Probability of questions asked are 3. And in organic chemistry, some basic principles and techniques. In this chapter, important topic is reaction intermediate and attacking reagents. Probability of questions asked are 3. In aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid chapter, chemical properties of carbonyl compounds is an important topic and probability of questions asked are 3. In the chapter amines, important topic is preparation and properties of amines and probability of questions are 2. In the chapter coordination compounds, important topics are Werner's theory and VBT. Probability of questions asked are 2. So one from Werner's theory, one from VBT you can expect. Total in chemistry, 26 questions of 45 are being probability of asking. So more than 50% chance of scoring, and as 50% of syllabus is covered from these 10 important topics. Using RISE app, one can practice more number of questions in short time from these 10 important topics and can revise from short notes as well from mock tests. We wish you success. Thank you.